What's going on, YouTube? This is EatenSniperGuy, and after over a year of having and owning an Xbox 360 console, and I just celebrated my first year of Xbox Live, I never have owned a Play and Charge kit or a rechargeable battery pack, so I had to stick with these. Lately, my controller's been being too much of a battery hog. So at Walmart, I just got done picking up a Play and Charge kit from my Xbox 360 console and controller. Sad news is, it's black. This charge kit. And as you can see, my controller is white. Now this is back before they even announced the new console. And at the time, that's all the money I had. And it was before the price cut for the premium console. So I'm going to do an unboxing for this bad boy. And I mean, it's okay. It might even look pretty cool with this thing on. So, okay, let's open this thing up. Hopefully I don't need this knife. Okay. Just open it. It's kind of hard. And there we go. Let's see. I guess I got the camcorder on my tripod. Okay, it looks like we got these tabs. So I guess I do have to use my knife. Didn't check that before. And if I can get it, there we go. And let's get the other one. And there we go. So now it's this way. Now we are presented with a manual, the actual Play and Charge cable, I guess it's called. Right there, hold on, let me get it out. Packaging. There it is. 9 foot long cable. And the main thing of all, somewhat heavy battery pack. Feels like there's batteries in it, but there's not. Well, maybe a rechargeable battery. Okay. Let's get this thing on there. Spare. I'm going to use a spare. And there you go. Does look okay, I guess. Okay, YouTube, this is me, EatenSniperGuy. Thanks. Peace, and get ready to see a review. Oh, yeah.